All right, so it's what time is it in the morning?
Early as fuck, 6:15.
6:15 in the morning, March
8th.
Is it? Oh yeah, March 8th.
March 8th.
And we are on our way, getting to leave and get on the road to New Orleans.
Wildin' horse.
For Mardi Gras weekend 2019. And we should be bringing you guys some interesting footage shortly.
Let me give you my disclosure, though. Okay. This is a non-judgment zone. What you see is what you see.
Right. Over the next couple of days, and between you and us in Las Vegas right now.
In New Orleans.
In New Orleans. So,
it's okay, sis.
Yeah, it's okay, sis. You guys enjoy the ride with us because we are damn sure about to enjoy it. If the phone drops or anything happens in between, it was the alcohol.
Oh.
Blame it on the
okay. I want to just ask y'all's permission if y'all mind or are interested. We film for this show called It's Okay, Sis. So we want to be able to film like us in New Orleans. Y'all good with that?
Gayle King should get an Oscar for that. In the closet, yes. The last episode.
Because, let me tell you something. Not only is, I understand people do not have great upbringings. Some people are abused. Some people are abandoned. We all go through shit. It does not mean that you have to grow up and think
it's okay.
The way that you were victimized, that you go and victimize somebody else. You know
who
what I'm saying?
Who asked that last night? They were like, why? That doesn't make any sense.
It doesn't make any sense.
Like,
why go do it to somebody else?
But psychologists say that 49% of victims either go one side of it, heads or tails. Either they become, but they become victims either way.
That's on Burgundy Street. It's 6620 Burgundy Street. I'm gonna turn on the street and
then. Fancy. The next one is cool.
The Wawa. I
think Lotbox is standing in the front.
Okay.
But we can. You get in there?
This is right here.
They got a pool in it. Yeah, this is it.
Actually, let me back in here. Okay. Are you going to you wanna hop out? Yeah, I'm about, and then I'm going to back in here and then
okay.
I'm gonna pull straight out.
Oh,
yeah.
We're going to be too
close. Yeah, yeah.
Thank you.
My bad, y'all.
Oh, shit. You found a cat immediately, Reese? That one didn't like you.
It's okay.
New Orleans kid. Oh,
oh
shit.
Oh, it's warm, bitch.
Mm-hmm.
It's warm.
5, 4, 3, 2, I let one go. Wow, get the fuck though. I don't bluff, bro. Aiming at your head like a buffalo. You a roughneck. I'm a cutthroat. You a tough guy.
New Orleans, baby.
You never had it before?
No. What is it?
That's Mad Dog 2020, yo.
I don't even know.
She don't even know.
She about to get time. know.
It's supposed to be wine.
I stopped drinking that in high school.
It's supposed to be wine.
How you doing?
But it's...
Yeah, I'm talking about
so damn
to the
floor. She's not playing. But this
I'm
home.
I'm hungry, my damn face. I'm talking about later.
Breeze, where we at?
New Orleans.
We're in New Orleans.
Baby. It's okay, sis.
It's okay.
We out ready? Here in these New Orleans streets.
Ooh. Gotta get it popping. We already got some Mardi Gras beads, real easy.
Right,
like.
Hello.
We just, you know, we just walk around the neighborhood together, which was cool. Didn't nobody have to show no titties.
Right, not yet.
Not yet.
Anyway. For real. In this bitch. Oops. Hey, sis.
What's up, sis?
Where you at?
And we in New Orleans, baby.
Babe, we in New Orleans.
And we about to eat. Yeah. I can't wait to eat.
It's time we want to eat all the seafood. Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
I need to make sure.